into March.
It's like they know it's March. We got to get up here.
Oh, yeah.
But not for long.
I would say coming in like a lamb.
Yes. Very good.
Not a bad start.
That's right. And we don't want to leave out the leap year babies this year, by the way. So there's a lot of them out there. I've been seeing people posting. So
My sister is one.
There you go.
Yeah. So, yeah, happy birthday to her.
Happy birthday, tomorrow. Enjoy that day. That's right. Give it a look after those teenage years. We'll be right back.
St. Patrick's Day with your Lehigh Valley Phantoms March 13th and 14th. The team will wear green St. Patrick's jerseys all weekend with a post-game jersey auction on March 14th. Visit phantomshockey.com today for tickets.
How sex can save your life.
Quite frankly, it's almost unsafe not to.
Or end it.
We see young people thinking this is normal. They're walking away with bruises. That's assault.
It could be fatal.
Then doctors exposed.
How would you feel if medical students were lined up and giving you a pelvic exam while you were unconscious?
Plus,
nothing is off limits here.
It's the viral videos that will leave you asking, what the hell? The doctors.
Tonight at 8 on WFMC TV.
The President's Day Savings event is underway at Patriot Buick GMC in Boyertown. It's presidential pandemonium, and Patriot is offering more monumental savings than ever before. Buick Encore, only $115 a month. GMC Terrain, just $159 a month. GMC Sierra 1500, just $189 a month. Or elect financing as low as 0% for 72 months, plus $750 GM loyalty cash allowance. And it's only at Patriot Buick GMC in Boyertown.
Working with Mike Bloomberg was one of the most empowering experiences that I've had.
It's important to talk to the people who know him personally.
I worked for him for 8 years in City Hall. I've been working for Bloomberg for 27 years.
25 years.
Almost 30 years.
There's nobody that I respect more and felt more respected by.
Mike believes excellence is not defined by gender.
Mike builds a culture that advances women.
He's the first woman ever appointed to be counsel to the mayor.
He expects excellence out of everyone, but he also provides the kind of support that allows you to be that person.
Mike called to tell me you should be proud of what you've done, and your name should be on that project.
He has faith in you. He believes in you. It was about always showing up and doing your best.
I always knew that he had my back.
He was raised by an extraordinary woman.
She supported him all along the way, and that's very much a part of who he is.
Mike supports women, he promotes women, and he respects women.
I'm Mike Bloomberg, and I approve this message.
Well, it's a big night on the local sports scene. District champions will be crowned on the basketball court both tonight and tomorrow, and that's both in the Lehigh Valley and in Berks County. And as if that weren't enough, you've also got the regional wrestling championships tonight and tomorrow.